get to it. So keep it busy for a little while.
She's in the box, there we go.
By being really, really curious, and they investigate everything in their environment that might be food for them. They need that food. So that's sort of reason they can get themselves into trouble, of course, because if you're in their environment, they'll come and investigate you. They investigate your car and your tents and your packs and all the other stuff.
Okay.
And because they come around, people tend to feed them, and that encourages them. It's a bit of a vicious circle for Kia. It gets them into trouble. They have in the past had a bounty on their head. The government used to pay farmers to kill them, and that was because it was thought that Kia killed sheep. Kia wouldn't feast on a dead or dying sheep, just because that extra energy that they can get for that is so important to them surviving. But they don't attack healthy live sheep, they're not too well. So it's a pity they lost so many of them back in the 70s.
He's coming straight at us.
And turn around.
Yeah. Bailey.
Thank you.
I like to